Welcome to video number two of the Battle Styles unboxing. This is going to be the booster box number two to be opened. If you haven't already, you can watch the other video where I opened up box number one. So in this case, this is going to be the second and last box for Battle Styles before I wait until Chilling Rain comes out, and then we're going to do some unboxing for that one. Oops, gotta be careful for the camera, make sure you don't knock it down. So if you didn't, just to do a quick recap for the first video on pack one, it started off really slow. I thought it was going to be a really bad box, but it definitely picked it up at the end, and the got some nice hits, definitely some cards I haven't gotten yet. So it was ended up being a box that was worth it. So hoping this second box is gonna be just as good, or hopefully even better. So we're still chasing after that alternate sleeping Tyranitar card. For this one, we're gonna start testing my hypothesis again, that left side is the worst side, at least from my experience. So I'm going to take out the first five from the left side. As we saw from the first box, the left side did not turn out well, even though I would like to prove that left side can eventually pull some nice hits. But fortunately, the last box was another evidence that that's not possible. So the right side was definitely the winner for box number one. Let's see if we can change that with box number two. Let's hope left side is the better side. So let's go ahead and get started. So this is the first pack from the left side. If anything, if it turns out bad again on the left side, at least we can end it with a nice climactic ending like box one, where the last pack magic did go come out and pull us a nice hit for the last pack. So pack number one for box number two. Let's see how it goes. So we're going to start off with Steel Energy. Then we got Heatmore, Squirtle Scorn, Bisharp, Hone Edge, Horsea, Mankey, Slowpoke, Fomantis, the Reverse Holo, Bellsprout, and right away, starting off strong with a nice hit, we got Victini V. So I think we started off with a hit as well last time on the left side. So hopefully this is the start of a nice trend of a multiple hit. So the record we got last time was box number one. We got three hits in a row. Well, we didn't get that 4 for 4, but maybe that'll change this time. So far, left side looking good. So pack number two for the left side. Can we get a 2 for 2? Can we beat our 3 for 3 from the last box? Let's take a look. Code 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think I got this Victini V before, so that's nice. That got a new card for my collection, at least for this box. So I got the electric energy. So I got Perugly, Tower of Darkness, the Builder, the Bug, the Yamper, Lickitung, Zubat, Remoraid, the Reverse Holo, Tower Waters, and nope. We didn't get a 2 for 2, but one hit so far is, I'll take it. So pack number three. So last box we got two secret rares in there. So let's hope we can get three on this one. This one is really a lot of trouble for this pack. All right. There, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're gonna try to look for that fire energy. Fire energy did have the highest percentage of hits on the previous box, so I wanna keep testing that. So we're gonna start off with grass though for this one. We got the Spewpa. I don't think we even got this one on the last box. So, wow, now that I realize it's rarer than I thought. So we got Gliscor, got Bruno, Honedge, Bellsprout, Onix. These cards are slipping. Onix, got Spearow, Sizzlipede, and the reverse holo, Lickilelick. Lickilelicky, right? Lickilelicky. Anyways, second hit possibly. Nope, just got another Lurantis. We got a couple Lurantis in the previous box. All right, so pack number three. Oh, actually, this is pack number four, right? Pack number four. Left side. Started off strong with that first hit, first pack hit, but so far nothing yet. One, two, three, four. So since this is going to be my last booster box, hoping, kind of last chance to get that alternate art, Sleeping Tyranitar. So hopefully we get it. Otherwise, I don't know if I'm going to get any more of these boxes in the future. Anyways, no fire energy, but got that one. That one, Honchkrow, Onix again, Wow, Cherubi, Pachirisu, the Chimecho, still don't know how to say it, reverse holo, Corphish, and just a holo, Colossal. So first holo, Not a hit yet. So still just the Victini so far. All right, so pack number five on the left side. What's our second hit gonna be? We went through a pretty big drought on the first box on the left side, hoping we don't repeat that again. All right, got the water energy. So still haven't gotten the elusive fire energy yet. All right, so we got Mustard here, Morpeko, Dual Blade, Shinx, Cacnea, Poniard, Mini Builder, Mini Pig, the Reverse Holo, Scroll of Scorn, looking nice, and second hit, no, we got our regular Aegislash. I'm gonna organize that. This on the pile. And so out of five packs on the left side so far, we got one out of five. So unfortunately, I think this is just gonna be more evidence still that left side is not the best side. And just adding more evidence that the right side is the best side. Unfortunate. Because I do prefer the left side, but if it's not gonna give me the hits, I don't know how long I can stay committed to the left side. I got the fighting energy. Got the Boosh. Bofalant. Burn of Vitality. Mawile. Cherubi. Pachirisu. The Chimecho. Chimecho. Horsea. Mini Pig. Reverse Holo. And just the Drampa. Just a regular Drampa. All right, nothing good so far. One for six, right? Number seven. One lucky number seven. Give us our second hit. Gotta get our second hit. Okay, ooh, our first fire energy for this pack. So last time we got the fire energy in the last box, we got a good... We got a nice hit, so let's see if we can, let's see if this fire energy gives us that good luck. So we got Seedra, Weeping Bell, XP Share, Corphish, Cacnea, Mawile, Spoink, Mr. Mime, the Reverse Holo, Aegislash, and double Aegislash. So we got the Reverse Holo and the Holo. I'll say that's half a hit. So I mean, it's better that fire energy gave us better luck than the other packs, so still possibly might be good. So let me adjust the camera a little bit. There we go. Okay, so fire energy is so far better percentage on at least getting something rather than nothing. Put away. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so we're gonna start with the sidekick this time. Got Fearow, the Grumpig, Skrill, Yamper, Lickitung, Zubat, Remoraid, Onix, Reverse Holo, Orbeetle, and hiding a just a Conko. Uncle. So nothing good on that one. So again, fire energy, still better. So now I'm just going to be hunting for that fire energy. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to start with steel energy this time. Got Karina's Focus. Perugly. Punchcrow. Ponyard, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Valitor, the Mini Builder, and the Reverse Holo, Churum, hiding a, ooh, our second hit, hiding our Necrozma, right, Necrozma. So this is the Necrozma. I don't know why it's so hard saying this name. V. So our second hit. Just a regular V, not a VMAX, but still second hit. So two hits on the left side. Nothing too crazy, but two almost more than I think halfway down the left side. So it's kind of very similar to the last box on the left side still, so. We didn't get our big hits until we went onto the right side. So left side is starting to again disappoint so far. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, got our water energy. Got Indeedee, Phoebe, Carnivine, Cacnea joining him. Mawile. Gonna wait a while. Spoink. Galarian, Mr. Mime, Scatterbug, Reverse Holo, Shinx doing that handstand. And is it two for two? No, just the Boltund. Boltund. All right. Continue on the left side. Oh, this one is already opened. Ooh, this one. This one they did not package well. Good thing it was sealed, otherwise. Ooh. Anyways, let's see. Is this good or is this bad? Let me see. I think it the. All right. Let's see if this is a good sign or a bad sign. 1, 2, 3, 4. Did that correctly? Yeah. Okay. So grass energy. Got the tool jammer. Golbat. Gliscor, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Valitor, Mini Builder, Corphish, the Reverse, Aegislash, and hits. Papubulu. Hello. Alright, so it's hoping for a hit, but it looks like it was nothing. But let's see if the rest of the packs are okay. Yeah, this one, the next one's okay. So it's just that one pack. That's strange. Before. I mean, that's not a good sign for the left side if we're having pack issues like that. So, left side, gotta get better. Lightning. We got number one customer. Rhino Waves. Doppler. Electabuzz. Vesper, Mini Builder, Slowpoke, Corphish, Reverse Holo, Phoebe, Hiding, a Salazzle. Salazzle, right? So no hit. So we only got a few packs left for left side, and so far really only two okay hits. So are we gonna get that big hit to make up for it? Let's see. Okay, fire energy? No, just the fighting. Then we got Luxio, Durant, Perugly, Selendit, Rolicoli, Esper, Shinx, Blipbug, Reverse Holo, Single Strike Energy, nice looking Reverse Holo, and hit number 3, no, we're going to get a Falinx. Is it Falinx? Falinx? Okay, anyways, not a hit. Okay, we got, let me count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more packs on the left side. And we're going to be halfway there. Two, three, four. All right, so we got the fire energy. So let's see, are we going to get a hit? Got Golbat, Bruno, Carcol, Bronzor, Murkrow, Cherubi, Horsea, Lickitung, Reverse Holo, Brucius. So not a good sign, but we might get a hit. No, we just got the Drumpa. So not adding evidence to that fire energy on fire. Okay, next one. These packs really don't want to be opened. Alright, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so psychic energy this time. Got the Cacturne. Ball, energy, Electrica, Esper, Fighter, Slower, Fisher, and the Reverse Holo, Cacnea. Hiding, hit number 3. We got our Single Strike Urshifu V. So I haven't gotten this one yet, but it is just a V, so again, not too crazy of a hit. So we got, so far, we got the 3 Vs on the left side. Alright, so we only got, let me organize this really quick. We only got 3 on the left side so far, and we got what looks like three packs left. So still no chance to add to that, to make up for the left side. I mean, one big hit I think would make up for the left side. Two, three, four. Okay, so I got steel energy this time. Got Luxurio here. Spupa, Mustard, Scatterbug, ooh, Sliding Off, Honedge, Gligar, Lectabuzz, Bellsprout, Reverse Holo, Fomantis, and are we going to get 2 for 2? No, we're going to get a Marowak. Alright, so only 2 more chances for the left side. Alright, here's the penultimate for the left side. Code, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, got the water energy this time. Grumpig, energy recycler, the builder, the Bronzor, the Murkrow, Horsea, Cherubi, Lickitung, the reverse holo, Bruno, and come on, looking for that hit. Come on for the left side. And no, we're gonna get holo Emboar. Holo Emboar. Alright, we only got one chance left to see if we can make something up for the left side. And the left side, this one was a little bent at the bottom, so hopefully that didn't bend the cards. Doesn't look like it. But last pack for the left side. So can we say last pack magic for the left side? Can we get a big hit? Let's see. Gotta get the big hit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, starting off with a non-fire energy. Got Fierro. Escape rope. First escape rope for this box. Grumpig. Mini pig. Not a pig. Also not a pig. Water pig. Houndour. Pig, I guess, four legs like a pig. Reverse holo. Buffalant. So, I like these reverse holo for colorless because I can't really tell at the bottom, but yeah, you can tell a little bit the rainbow holo. Hiding the big hit for left side. Let's see. Oh, does not look like it. Just hiding an Electrovire. So, I guess this we can conclude from the left side. Again, probably the worst side. So let's just do a quick recap. We just only got these three Vs, three hits. So Sifu, the Necro thing, and the Victini. So that's it. And just these three four holos. But nothing too crazy. So again, this seems like it's going to follow the trend of the last box, where the right side definitely seems most likely going to be the better side. And what I just noticed right now, hold on. Let me pull up this one card, you know, from that pack that had the open bottom. I didn't notice this when I was doing it, but you see this Mankey card. See this bottom. Yeah, definitely mess it up. So, sorry, Mankey. Gonna have to go in the trash for that. All right, so now, just to show you, we're all on the right side now. So last time we got almost 10 hits. Started off slow on the left side as well, so the right side had the big hits. So hopefully we're gonna continue and repeat that process. And I do want to see the big hits. Again, two secret rares from the last box. So hoping we can get at least two, hopefully more. 2, 3, 4. Well, I'm hoping at least three so we can beat box number one. So Steel, Golbat, Energy Recycler, Urn, Onix, Spearow, Silipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Reverse Holo, Mini Pig. And are we going to start off with the hit, just like on the left side? Let's take a look. No, we're going to get a Mr. Rhyme. So at least with the left side, we've consistently on both boxes got a hit on the first pack. Not so on the right side. We're going to open up pack number two, right side pack number two. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you got water energy. Still haven't gotten a fire energy in a while. Got Pesco and Didi, Phoebe, Mini Pig, Mini Thing, Mr. Mime, Mini Thing, Reverse Holo, and nothing. So I went a little bit too fast for that one. But right side, no hit so far. All right, so which one's gonna be our first hit for the right side, and is it gonna be a big one? Or fire energy? No. Okay, Carnivine. Oops, knocked over the cards a little bit. This guy, Mianfu, Mr. Mime. Cobra, Bellsprout, ooh, a reverse holo rare here, Luxray, I think we got the holo Luxray in the last box, so we got the reverse holo this time. And is this gonna be hit number one? Does not look like it. Gonna get the holo Steelix. Alright, so nothing too great so far. Let's put this off to the side. And to the next pack. I'm gonna be very, it's gonna be very unfortunate if this whole box, we only get those three hits there. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so grass, cat, item, bat, dog, what kind of animal would this be? Mouse, bat again, pig, oops. Item, seafood, reverse holo, seafood, and I don't even know what these are going to be. So no hits so far. Okay, next pack. Ooh, this one opened really quick. Must be a hit wanting to come out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see, got the electric energy. All right, we got girl, bird, fish, weird creature, flower looking thing, fish, bird, I guess squirrel, reverse holo, I don't know what kind of animal that's going to be, and ooh, we got our first hit, we got, wow, we got a duplicate. So, hold on a second. So I gotta get out of the sleeve, but that is not a good sign. Because what are the chances it's gonna repeat these three hits again? So I'm gonna put this to the side on the left side. And right away, we're kind of not looking good on the right side as well. So maybe this box is not gonna be that great compared to the first box. All right, and I'm knocking stuff over now. Okay, so what are the chances we pull another duplicate? There's the code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fire energy? No, just the fighting. All right, so we got another energy. Luxio, Durant, Slowpoke, Romantis, Aramorade, Cubone, Honeyard, and the reverse holo, Pig, Grumpig, hiding a 2-for-2 hit. No, just the hiding the primate. There, that one. On to the next pack. Ooh, this one is definitely not looking good compared to the first box. So this might put, so far this is the worst box I've opened so far out of a total of three previous ones. So let me know in the comments if you how bad you've if you open any packs, how bad it's been for you. Oh, we got a fire, so hopefully we get a hit on this one. So I got Cheryl, Sharp, Weeping Bell, Silicobra, Houndour, Lickitung, Horsea, Mankey, Reverse Holo, Sandaconda, and are we going to get the second hit on the right side? Ooh, it does not look like it. We got a Cinescorch. Alright, so nothing, yeah, definitely not looking like a good box this time. Yeah, so if you're watching this video, be sure to leave a comment if you've gotten worse odds than this so far. Alright, this one came out a little weird for that wrapper. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I got Psychic this time. So we got the Builder, and got the Cactus, and got the Ball, got the Squirrel, and got this Ornament, got the Weapon, Got the horsey. Got the ape. Got the reverse holo. Bouffalant. And we got, ooh, our second hit on the right side finally. We got Corviknight VMAX. So already, I think right side wins. Even though this is just a second hit, but we got the VMAX. So I think this is going to be the second Corviknight VMAX I hold. But yeah, so already we can, yeah, I think it's safe to say right side wins. We still have a lot more packs to go. So even if we don't get any hits for the rest of the right side, I think that VMAX just puts it over. One VMAX, one V, I think wins against three Vs. So next pack. So I think it's safe to say right side, still the best side, unfortunately. One day the left side is going to win. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got the energy. Got the angry. Got the sad. Got the angry. Got the happy. Got the neutral. Got the sad. Got the sad again. Got the happy. And we got the reverse holo angry, as well as a 2-for-2 hit. No, just the neutral. Yeah, can't tell if Aegislash is has any emotion in there. Okay, next one. So far, 5 hits. I mean, ideally we want to get at least 10 hit at box, and or at least 8, I think. I think we had 8 last time, so hoping we can get at least 3 more. 4. Alright, so water energy this time. So we got Crawdunt, Grumpig, Energy Recycler, Zubat, Remoraid, Onix, Awile, Cherubi, the reverse holo, got Focus, Cacturn, and just the holo Emboar again. We had one earlier, right? Yeah, so another holo Emboar. So a lot of duplicates on this box. So it's unfortunate since this is, again, probably the last box I'm going to get for Battle Styles. All right, only a couple more packs to go. My hands, okay, so fold, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so we got energy, the tower, the girl, the stone, the bat, the salamander, the thing, the cactus, and the reverse holo, Kingdra, as well hiding a regular Mienshou. Alright, not looking good so far. Only one VMAX and only 4 Vs, with one being a duplicate. So this might be a case of worst box for Battle Styles. 1, 2, 3, 4. At this point, I'm wondering, did someone reseal this box? Alright, grass. Number one customer, Skrull, Bouffalant, Pig, Mr. Mime, Scatterbug, Yamper, Licky Lick, Reverse Holo, Bruxish, and just Illurantis again. Alright, again, not looking good for this box. Unfortunate. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks like 6 packs left. So most likely, I don't think we're gonna get another much hits after this. So this is really a case for probably one of the 2, 3, 4 worst boxes for Battle Styles. Okay, we got Electric, we got Mustard, Cheryl, Heatmore, K. Cubone, Recrow, Big, Hone Edge, Electabuzz, Reverse Holo, Rolycoly, and Claydol. Okay. Next pack. Four. The fighting. It's been a while since we got that fire energy. Fire Ways, Doppler, Dual Blade, Spellboy, Timber, Corphish, Cacnea, Moile, and a reverse holo, Ponyard. And hit. Ooh, we did get a hit. Ooh, we got the nice hit. We got the Rapid Strike style mustard full art. Last time we actually got the secret rare. So this time we got the full art version. And so that's a nice hit. Again, showing that the right side is still the better side. All right, 162 here out of 163 at the bottom. A nice, all right, so I think now even more proof, right side has been better. Let's see if we can do a 2 for 2. So again, last box on the right side, we got a 3 for 3. So hopefully we can repeat that right now because we do not have that much pack left. Hold there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so ooh, fire energy, that's a good sign. We might get a 2 for 2 at least. Let's see. Got Crawdaunt, Dual Blade, Cacturne, Mianfu, Yamper, Glammeow, Corphish, Scatterbug, Reverse Holo Level Ball, and second hit, 2 for 2. Ooh, unfortunate. Just the Jellicent. So, this time the fire energy failed us. Alright, so only 3 packs left. Can we get at least one more hit from these dudes? Here. 1, 2. Alright, so hold on 1 second. I need... Alright, so we're gonna get Psychic Energy. We're gonna have Vitality. Girder. Seedra. Esper. Blipbug. Shinx. Mankey. Sizzlipede, Reverse Holo, Lado, and ooh, another hit. It is Mimikyu V. Okay, so another hit on the third to last pack. Just a V again, nothing too crazy. But we'll take it. Again, right side. Adding more evidence to the right side. Okay, so 2 packs left after this. Can we get one more hit? All right, here's the second to last one. The penultimate pack for the box. 2 more chances to get that sleeping Tyranitar. Let's see what happens. 2, 3, 4. Can we get a 2 for 2 on the hits? Bupa. Indeedy. These two guys. Slowpoke. Yamper. Murkrow. Salandit. Bellsprout. The reverse holo. Chimecho. And 2 for 2. No. Just the holo Octillery. Okay, that's it. So we got 1 pack left. You see here? Got 1 pack left for this box. So, can we get that last pack magic? We got it last time. Last video, we got it. The last pack magic. Let's hope we can get it this time. Because this is going to be the last pack for the battle styles. At least for the foreseeable future. So hoping to end strong. Last count, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see what happens here. We got the water energy. Got the Bisharp. Got the Golbat. Energy Recycler. Timber. Galarian Slowpoke. Corphish. Flandit. Golicoly. The Reverse Holo Seadra. And any drumroll. Last one, we got nothing. We got Mienshao. So that's it for box number 2. All right, so unfortunately, no crazy ending for this one. This box was definitely worse than the previous box we opened, and probably, I would still say, probably one of the worst, yeah, at least the worst box I've opened from the 4 total I've opened. So let's take a quick review again. Well, let's take a look at the holo. So we got Tillery, got 2 Emboars, Steelix, Tapu Bulu, Aegislash, and Colossal. So that's it for the holos. And in terms of what we pulled here, so we got two Victini Vs in this box. And we got the Necrozma V, Mimikyu V, the Single Strike Urshifu V. Then we got the Corviknight VMAX, as well as the biggest hit here, I think, the Rapid Strike Style Mustard Full Art. So overall, I think that was an okay box. Not sure it was that great, but I guess we're going to end it with a sizzle and not with a bang. So thanks for watching for this unboxing. I'll probably post one more video to show off highlights from this box, as well as everything I pulled from the last box, as well as what I pulled from the 2 boxes I opened off camera. So look forward to that. And then from there, we'll probably, the next Pokemon unboxing will probably be the Chilling Rain when it comes out soon. So again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Okay, so see you then.